Even with the downturn in Alberta's economy, many hopefuls still flock to Alberta in hopes of finding a job. Contrary to what many people believe, it's not always easy to get a job in this industry, especially with the cutbacks that are taking place. However, this does not mean that it is impossible, even for those with no previous experience in the oil fields. In this video, we'll outline 5 ways to find an oil field job in Alberta with no experience. Tip number 1, use the experience you do have, even if it's not oil field experience. The oil and gas industry is incredibly diverse. While there are certain positions that are specific only to the industry, there are also oil field jobs available for individuals with a range of professional backgrounds. For example, cooks, engineers, mechanics, medics, renewables, etc. Take your previous experience and education into consideration when looking for a job in the oil field. You may just be able to find a person requiring the same unique skills you already have. Tip number 2, show that you are willing and able to travel for work and work the long hours needed. Oilfield jobs differ from your typical 9-to-5 jobs. They will often require you to travel and stay in camps. This is because many plants are too far away for a daily commute, and they usually need to have workers on site 24/7 in case of any problems. Let your potential employer know you are able and willing to work away in camps, and that you are able to work in various lengths of shifts required. Tip number 3, apply during the winter, when demand rises. Demand for oil field workers typically rises in the colder months. Generally speaking, more problems tend to arise in the winter months, as the ground and equipment start to freeze. Applying during the winter can better your chances of finding a job, as more jobs will be available. Tip number 4, take some ticket courses beforehand to improve your resume. Many positions in the oil field will require employees to hold certain safety tickets. Taking some of the required courses, which usually take 1 to 2 days per course, and receiving the necessary safety tickets, such as WMIS and H2S, will give you an advantage over those who do not have those tickets. Tip number 5, look for more general positions that will have more available spots and require less training. If there are no jobs available that relate to your previous experience, try looking for general positions, such as labor. These types of jobs will often have larger work teams, meaning more available jobs and are less skill specific. This means they will require less training, giving someone with no previous experience a better chance of being a successful candidate for the job. For more information and to find the hottest job leads in the oil and gas and energy industry, visit energyjobshop.com today.